Thanks for tuning in to this GIS skills instructional video. This lesson will show you how to create a simple boundary fade using ArcGIS Pro, only using Symbology and nothing else. This video is actually a remake of one I made back in 2012 using ArcMap, as seen here. So back then I used the multi-buffer ring tool with about 18 different distances set, and then I created a simple gradient and applied it using the unique values. But that was then, this is now, so let's use ArcGIS Pro and tackle this in about 15 seconds. Okay, so this is what we're going to create. So we can turn this off, let's turn on our topographic map. Let's go up to our data and add our data in. You can see there's the Yosemite National Park boundary. Now we'll just right click on here, go to Symbology. We'll click on the symbol itself, we'll turn off the stroke, and we're going to adjust the fill from solid to gradient. And we're going to pick a green color, something like that, and then go back into color properties and adjust it. I prefer to work with HSV when I'm adjusting colors, so I will go to 80% and drop this down to about 30 on the saturation. That looks pretty good. And then I'm going to make sure this is set to buffered. I'm going to change my interval to something about 15 and my size to about 10. I'm going to change the extent to relative and set this to absolute, and I'll go over this in just 1 minute, but I'm going to first hit apply to show you what the result is. So let's turn off that. Now we can see it looks pretty good. And if I zoom in, you'll notice that having it set to absolute, it maintains that boundary regardless of scale. If I set this to relative and hit apply, now you can see all of the different intervals there. So if I were to change this to say 25 and apply, now you can see there's 25 different intervals. I can then zoom out and it will keep that as relative. If I set it back to absolute, it maintains that again. Okay, thanks for tuning in.